是的，让我们举起我们的双手，此时刻，让我们举起我们的双手的时候，代表我们相信，我们领受他白白赐下的恩典。天上人间没有赐下的别的名，没有赐下别的恩典，能够让我们这白白的去领受。这时刻，神的恩典就是让我们白白的领受。主啊，谢谢你奇妙的恩典。今天早上我们说我们相信你，今天早上我们说我们信靠你，今天早上我们说我们要来到领受你给我们的白白的恩典，奇妙的恩典。主耶稣基督，谢谢你，谢谢你宝贵的耶稣，谢谢你，我们赞美你。哦，让我们给我们的神一切的赞美。这时刻向他献上一切的感恩。
New friends, we welcome you.
Wow.
Do stay back for a cup of coffee or tea after service so that we can get to know you better.
是的，我们请您在上后留步，一步到我们大堂外的这个贵宾区，我们要特别的招待您。我们要请您喝茶和咖啡，我们也有一份礼要送给您。
Yep, we also have a gift for you at our new friends corner right outside the auditorium.
我们也邀请大家三位，我们一起来品尝我们自家的茶咖啡，我们彼此的来到沟通分享。
Church, as you know, we are going through some renovations.
是的，教会每个星期来，你都发觉这个地方有不同吗？我有啊，
有。
今天很特别，很美啊。OK， 我每个星期都看看哪一边有颜色改变啦、外观有什么改变啦、哇哦！我们期待它会变成什么样子。
Yes, Rebecca, we are so blessed because we're able to come home to such a beautiful home.
是的，我爱我的家，是我们一起的来到。我们相信我们也肯定会让你失望，一定很美的。
No disappointment, yes, definitely.
我们谢谢牧师和我们的这个装潢团队，让我们有一个漂亮的家庭。
Thank you so much, Pastor and Renovation Team, for all your effort in making our home so beautiful.
其实我们也可以帮忙的，真的。
怎样？好，
等一下散会后呢，我们请大家呢，就是你可以帮忙的呢，你留步呢，散会后啊，就是帮忙我们把这里的青色的椅子呢，移到旁边去重叠起来，因为我们要换地毯。
Yeah, so we'll be changing our carpet today.Yeah, so we really appreciate it if church will be able to lend us a hand to stack all the chairs at the side of the auditorium right after service.
是的，让我们一起来到建立我们的家。Amen.
Amen.
Amen. 好，上个星期呢，我们很荣幸有 Dr. John 在我们的当中来分享。我相信很多人跟我一样要冲出去买那本书，
也
是买不到，来不及。OK， 所以。有好消息。
Yes. So last week we had the privilege of having Dr. John Ng ministering to us, and he was also generous enough to give us an opportunity to pre-order his book at the resource counter.
是的，今天在后你们可以到这些柜台呢预购，就是还钱，然后预订这一个的书籍。不要错过这个机会。
So if you haven't placed your order, kindly do it with your payment right after church. Matthew 18 verse 20 says, For where two or three are gathered together in my name, I am there in the midst of them.
在马太福音18章20节说，无论在哪里呢，有两三个人一起的来到复活的名聚会的时候呢，我就在他们中间。所以来临呢，我们邀请大家一同来出席呢这个的联合祷告会，时间是11月24号晚上8点，在这个大堂，让我们一起来祷告，我们一起来领受神的祝福。Yes,
so let's gather together on the 24th of November at 8 p.m. right here at the main auditorium for our prayer meeting. Offering will take place as after service, as the offering boxes are placed at all three exits of the auditorium. You may also use online transfer, check, boost, or do it now.
大家可以以支票、二维码或转账奉献，大家也可以在三幕后将这个的奉献投进我们出口处的奉献箱。我们请发让我们做奉献祷告。Let's
pray. Father God, you are the giver of all good things, and your word makes clear that every good and perfect gift comes from you. Just as you have multiplied the offering of fish and loaves that were freely given for others, Father God, we pray that you would multiply these our offerings to you. All we have is yours, Father, and we ask that you would use us and all we have as you will. Amen. Let's watch the video announcements to find out what's happening in the house.
接下来我们来观想的心情的加什么呢？
Say hello to the month of November. We've got a lot of things for you today, and to start things off, here's a video from our Joy Club Ministry.
11月您好，今天有一连串的报告与您分享。首先，让我们从乐开怀事工开始。
to announce that more than 146 out of 200 tables have been reserved for our church anniversary dinner. Do take note that tickets will be made available at the resource counter starting in the month of December.
我们非常高兴地宣布，教会周年庆晚宴200桌，已有146桌被预定喽。别担心，12月将会在聚会柜台开放售票。
So don't miss out on this very memorable day and get your tickets early.
千万别错过这活力满满的一天，赶快购票吧。
For details on anything we've announced today, follow us on our social media pages at GCCKK or visit us on our website at www.gcc.org.my.
有关今天教师报告详情，欢迎关注GCCKK社交媒体账号或浏览GCC网页。
好兴奋！哇，刚才很兴奋，哇，刚才很兴奋呢。我们知道温牧师和一些的敬拜团队的弟兄姊妹去到菲律宾来到宣教服饰哈，我们看上他们放上网的照片，以及他们好兴奋，所以呢，我们知道他们满满的带着满满的果子和祝福回来。
So many of us know that senior pastor and a few of our worship team members had a fruitful trip last week to Philippines, and they would like to share with us some snippets of their trip. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
today and tomorrow. Will you say amen?
服侍，我们这五天的行程，其实不会太赶，但是却很难忘，因为在五天当中就有四分之三的团员们都陆续病倒了，有喉咙痛、咳嗽、发烧、泻肚子、头晕等等。我负责携带的药物和狗粉，有些团员因为身体不舒服，差点要缺席服侍，但最后因着一股坚定服侍的心，全都上场敬拜服侍。 让我看到整个敬拜团队服侍上帝的决心和合一的灵，感谢赞美主。这次宣教对我们示范而言是第一次的外地服侍，然而在三场的敬拜服侍当中，我们都没有怯场，越敬拜就越喜乐，越服侍就越得力。尤其是在两晚的Victory Night敬拜当中，因为会中了迫切的渴慕。 我们整个的敬拜氛围是难以形容的高昂与震撼人心的。我看到很多牧者、领袖都在现场经历医治、突破与更新，因圣灵充满，神大大的同在，让我感受到复兴的火就在那地燃烧。这次的宣教让我了解敬拜团队的重要，而敬拜团队就包括了每一个主唱。 伴唱、乐手、诗班，不管我们站在哪一个岗位，我们是一个团队，都是无要求的。主任牧师在特会中有一句教导说：“当我们用神的眼光看待我们自己，我们就会做神要我们所做的。”所以，在台上，我们每一个人都要当自己是主唱，我们就会发出主唱的恩膏。 在敬拜中，我们需要每一个人都用主唱的态度去带领敬拜。主任牧师也鼓励我们敬拜团队，要知道为何而做，做着什么。尽管在不同的岗位，当问题的答案都向着我们上帝，我们所做的一切都将变得有目的、有意义而充满动力的。最后，我要再次的感谢赞美主，这次的宣教。 可以用我全力以赴的能力，给我无法想象的方式来服侍菲律宾卡维蒂当地的弟兄姐妹，一切荣耀都归给主，阿门。
Good morning, I'm Elvin Chan from Life Group 83, and I'm part of the choir. My experience in this mission trip was like a roller coaster to me. During the conference, I really enjoyed the worship. I was able to see the pastors and the leaders putting down their pride and worship the Lord. Some of the leaders even kneel down, cried, and even danced. It was an honor to be able to experience the glory of the Lord, allowing me to experience in this conference. We saw breakthroughs, we saw the revival, the excitement that the crowd had when they worshiped together. The atmosphere was like we are in the bigger kingdom of God, worshiping the Lord. I want to give thanks to my leaders and the teammates for taking good care of me, because on the first day of the conference, after the first sessions, I caught a fever and felt unwell. Then on the second day of conference, before we left the hotel for church, I decided to stay there and rest. As WhatsApp chat group from Pastor Andrew on some 145, I only read till verse 3 that says, "Great is the Lord and most worthy of praise." And I ask myself, why am I in this trip in the first place? Am I here just to be blessed? No, I'm here to bless others as well. I can't just be the one who received. I was filled with the strength. I stood up and quickly took my shower and rushed to the church and joined the team. During this trip, I almost passed out twice. But the Lord saved me by sending good leaders to be there for me constantly. So I am very thankful to them, and I can say that I have experienced the goodness of God. Lastly, I would like to say thank you to Pastor William for allowing the new guys like us to experience this wonderful event. Thank you, Pastor, and thank you, Church. All glory to God.
Good morning. My name is William Lin, and I am from Young Adult Life Group DBC. I'm served in the choir group and in the stage mixer department. This year's mission trip is my first mission trip since I joined TCC. At first, I was worried for my work and finance. I prayed to God and asked God if I should join this mission trip. It took me quite a long time to decide until God said, "Just go." And I just followed what God said and put down all my worries behind. Before the day of the mission, I woke up early, and I thought it was the day of the traveling. After checking that the date to travel is tomorrow, out of excitement, I decided to just pack early and wait for the HJ to come. Upon reaching Cavite, the moment I stepped into the church, I just had this feeling of being lost, not knowing what I should do. So I prayed to God and asked for peace and to show me what I should do. When the conference started, I was standing behind at the sound system console area. I could see how much the people hunger for God and how excited they were to experience God. I could feel their love and faith toward God during the worship, and their voices were louder than the music. On the last day of the conference, one of the brothers from the sound department sent us a text saying, "Thank you for all the assistance, impartation, and very anointed praise and worship Yuang Malaysia, Team Malaysia have given to us. Many thanks to Pastor Andrew, Brother Ham, and you for the knowledge and technique in making the sound in the house balanced. We are very grateful and thankful for your coming here in GCC Cabinet. God bless your whole team." When I saw this text, I can feel that God's blessing is working upon each of us. This is the most unforgettable trip in my life. And I will encourage those who have yet to join a mission trip, when you have this opportunity, do not miss it. You will feel something different in your life. Lastly, thank you, Pastor William, for this opportunity. God bless.
Hello, 当我收到莱莎姐的通知关于这一次的菲律宾宣教的时候，因为之前的敬拜宣教的种种经历，所以就非常的抗拒参与。我真的有充分的理由来拒绝这一次的宣教。我有家庭，我有老婆，有两个不到三岁的孩子，有生意要经营，经济不允许。 然后我的小女儿刚好在10月27号是最重要的一期生日，27号刚好是宣教的最后一天，对我来说是一个很合理的 no。 但是当我预备要拒绝这个宣教的几天内，圣灵一句话对我说：“嘉禾，这一次的宣教 你要去。我接到了一封，也因为小女儿刚好在宣教的期间要过一个重要的日子，一岁生日，我很难跟我的老婆交代。也因为有一些队友没有去，也质疑自己到底要不要去参与。但是当我跟老婆的讲的时候，我老婆说要去就全家一起去菲律宾宣教。就在菲律宾给一个小小的庆祝，那个时刻我就听到圣灵说去，一切都会预备。所以做妻子的真的很重要。OK， 我就答应了莱莎姐，凭着那圣灵的感动，全家大小大小参加这个聚会，参加这个宣教。自己也觉得这个宣教应该比较轻松，因为是牧者领袖的特会，而且主任牧师是主要的讲员，敬拜赞美应该没什么多大的功夫，也没有什么特别的要求，没有外人的眼光等等。第一天宣教开始，本来觉得很大的压力，要看过两个婴孩，上帝依然预备了很多团队、很多队友帮忙照顾孩子。感谢主，我与我的家人都乐在其中，非常感恩上帝预备了那么多的天使围绕着我的家人，让我可以专注服侍神。也通过这一次的宣教，我的家人也有机会接触很多教会的领袖，彼此认识。本来这个特会说是很轻松的敬拜赞美，很轻松的赞美，却变成了一个非常的挑战。当中敬拜有很多破碎的灵要重建，高墙要攻破，有伤心的，有气馁的，有不愿意赞美的，有疲乏的牧者领袖，失去方向，战争式的敬拜赞美。对我们教会敬拜团队说，不是什么很大的问题，我们团队都有预备，但是不单只是属灵层面有挑战，连我们的团队的体力和健康都被攻击，大部分的队友都可以遭遇了不上台的病痛。当我肚子泻，我累垮躺在床上的时候，我的身边围绕着无助的老婆和孩子的时候，我就说啊，我应该放弃，不上台服侍要好好的休息。突然间圣灵来一句，你是来度假还是来做神的工？我的灵直接苏醒过来，我要完成神要我完成在这个宣教的工。虽然我们的教会团队服侍中遭遇了很多攻击，但是因为神的恩典，我们可以奉主耶稣的名字打好了一个美好的仗。我们可以跟主任牧师同台，在敬拜中服侍牧者，服侍领袖，有祷告，有征战，经历复兴，让下垂的手再次举起来。这个宣教我看见了神的大能，我看见了属灵生命的重要，学习到服侍顺服神的声音。相信当我看中神的家事，神也看中我的家事，让我充足有余。阿们。
Yes, Brother Joy.